Elon Musk turns everything he touches into gold, whether it's online payment, electric vehicles, rockets, cryptos. Elon Musk's touch has made them huge. However, Musk is about to touch another industry with the Tesla Model Pi smartphone. Let's explore the fantastic features of the Tesla Pi smartphone that we can expect to see soon. All the features that we are going to see today are just on paper and not yet finalized. But still, it's worth taking a look at all these amazing features. So let's get started. Tesla is a successful brand, backed by Elon Musk. It sells the most electric vehicles per year in volume, and with a market capitalization of over $1 trillion, it has become the most popular EV brand. Elon Musk is about to push his smartphone using the successful brand name. This is why the phone has a prominent Tesla logo on the back, reminding potential buyers of its source. The Tesla Model Pi smartphone, however, has more than the brand name going for it. Since you can't wait to see these features, we'll dig right into it. As a smartphone made by Tesla, you expect the Model Pi phone to be packed with cool tech, and this one doesn't disappoint. Starting from the back, you will see four powerful camera lenses that will take stunning pictures in different amounts of sunlight. However, it will be capable of much more than that, since you can point this phone at the sky at night and take high-quality pictures of the stars. This is a different experience from using an ordinary phone to capture the sky at night because it takes the picture with a single click without doing a long exposure first. There is more to these cameras, as you can do fun things like using one lens to shoot a pic and another to capture video at the same time. The whole back camera collection is housed in a black raised box that contrasts with the rest of the phone's lighter body. There is another camera on the front of the Tesla Pi, but you won't notice it because it's cleverly concealed under the screen. However, it springs into action when you take a selfie or do a video call. This is why the screen will not have a notch like the iPhone or a cutout like the Galaxy phones. As such, the Tesla phone will be more attractive. Tesla will use the strongest material for the screen to increase its toughness, will also be bright, so you can use it even under direct sunlight. Also, under the screen is an ultrasonic fingerprint scanner for biometric authentication. You'll be able to unlock the phone with the scanner, provide mobile payments, and so forth. This ultrasonic fingerprint scanner is vital due to the need for the Tesla Model Pi phone to be secure. This phone has more cool features, including solar charging, which is not surprising, as Tesla has a solar panel business. This means you don't even need a charger every time to fill up the battery when it's low, and you can charge it basically anywhere. This Model Pi changes color, and this is courtesy of the photochromic coating that shimmers at different degrees under sunlight, which makes a cool party trick. Tesla is not encouraging you to dunk your phone in water, but the Pi phone will be waterproof and dust resistant. The features discussed till now is just half of the story, because the Tesla Model Pi packs powerful internals that let it do amazing things that other phones can't do. We're going to look at these next. One of the biggest features on the Pi phone is its ability to mine cryptocurrencies. Before we look at this ability in detail, you'll want to know why this crypto mining is essential for the phone. Elon Musk has big plans to settle people permanently on Mars. He's building a big powerful rocket called the Starship that will take volunteers to the planet. Elon Musk thinks the planet will need at least 1 million people to be self-sustaining. Now, when people live permanently on Mars, there will be a need for commerce, so everybody can earn a living. Commerce needs a common currency for transactions to take place, and to fill that need, Elon Musk will create the Mars Coin cryptocurrency. As the phone of the future that will be usable on Mars, the Model Pi phone will be able to mine these coins for the citizens of the planet. Nothing says that the Model Pi cannot mine other cryptos as well, and this opens a world of opportunities. You can store your coins on it and make your payments directly from it. The point of cryptos is to be unbanked, from the crappy legacy banking systems in place in most countries. With the Tesla smartphone, you are basically carrying your bank around with you. With a powerful crypto mining phone, Tesla can develop a Tesla Pay payment system with a wallet on your phone that rivals Apple Pay. Elon Musk founded PayPal, so he knows his way around online payment. The Model Pi will further promote cryptocurrencies with mining, payments, or even integration of another service, like Lightning or crypto debit cards. All these services are available now, but they are fragmented, with people using crypto.com for debit cards, Figment for staking, or Lightning for Bitcoin micropayments, Uniswap for swapping, and the list goes on. However, the Tesla Pi phone can integrate maybe two or three of these services for people to use through a wallet. That's all about it for the Tesla Pi crypto mining capacity, but there is so much more to this powerful phone. Another star feature is the integrated satellite internet. You probably know that Elon Musk's SpaceX company has been setting up a satellite internet business called Starlink. The service provides high-speed internet services through satellites put in space. Even though Starlink has just come out of beta, it already has more than 100,000 subscribers, and companies like Google and Microsoft have signed deals with SpaceX to use Starlink to promote their services. The good thing about Starlink is that it works anywhere on Earth, including in deserts and other remote locations. It will also work on Mars. With deep Starlink support in the Tesla Model Pi phone, you will have the power of high-speed internet in your palm. You will be able to do fast data uploads and downloads anywhere you are. There are other benefits of the satellite connection as well. For example, you can send and receive SMS through satellite when there is no cellular service. You can be in a remote location but still communicate with friends and family, or during emergencies when there is an outage of telephone services, like after a natural disaster. If you use other Tesla products, the Model Pi phone will sync deeply with them. Imagine, for instance, that you own both a Tesla car and a phone. With the Pi connected to fast Starlink, both products can talk in real time. You can control your car remotely. For example, you can change the climate settings, start, pause, or stop charging. But that's not the only synergy between your Tesla car and phone. Look at this scenario. For example, you're almost at running out of battery, and your phone beeps, in addition to your dashboard alert. Your car or phone finds nearest charging station, where you quickly pull up to. After charging your Model Pi, it pays automatically from your wallet, and you are back on the road, all done seamlessly. However, if you have other Tesla products, like the Powerwall, you can control it remotely to start charging, or pause, or stop. You might not have heard of Neuralink, but it's another of Musk's companies. What they do in Neuralink is to try and read the brain through signals by implanting chips inside the head. That might sound creepy, but it actually helps because it has the potential to correct some health problems. It can even help paralyze people getting their motion back thanks to the powerful chips inside. Some of the tech from Neural will end up on the Tesla Pi phone. This tech can help speech-impaired people to speak through the Pi phone because it can scan the brain to analyze speech or possible utterances, which can make into audible words. This tech can help communicate with people in a coma too. Now the Pi phone could work with something else that SpaceX is cooking up. From some applications SpaceX has been filing, it appears the company wants to set up its own telephony services. If this is the case, the Model Pi phone will naturally come with the ability to use the service, and you might not need to purchase a SIM card. With all that put together, the Model Pi looks to be a very powerful phone, with lots of both useful and cool features. It will blow every phone before it's out of the water. So to the important thing, when will the Tesla Pi phone be available? We know you're anxious to see this phone in real life, or even buy it. Tesla is working on it and finalizing the design. You know Tesla takes its time to design its products, which is why they are usually the best. The phone will be available soon, because Elon Musk can't wait for us to use it. Let us know what you like most about the Tesla Model Pi phone in the comment section. Stay tuned at the Electric Arena for all the latest Tesla and electric vehicle news.